Hi guys, so today I'm gonna go through a leg exercises video with you. This is a video that I wanted to put together to show you guys how to get a bigger, rounder butt. A lot of times people think that squats are the only exercises that they have for their legs, or they'll just do regular walking lunges. And while those exercises are really great and squats and deadlifts are definitely something that you need to include into your leg workout, I wanted to show you guys something that are more glute and hamstring focused. So we're gonna go into the living room and we're gonna get started. I'll show you guys stuff that you guys can do right at home. Of course, there's a lot of different things that you can also do at the gym, but that stuff requires a lot more equipment. So I wanted to show you guys stuff that you can just practice right in your living room. I would recommend that you learn how to do them correctly so that you don't injure yourself, but I'm talking about 50, 60, 80 pounds. Grab a barbell, grab a kettlebell, anything that you could find at the gym, and add them on to these exercises. For the sake of today, you'll notice that I just carried a 4-pound dumbbell that I had on hand,
But if you guys want, you guys should add more weight. And the reason why is because once your body acclimates to what you're doing, it'll stop responding. So you want to challenge it more by adding more weight. If you guys have questions about anything, let me know. And there are definitely tons more leg exercises out there. And if you guys want to see more, comment down below. I hope you guys have fun trying these exercises out, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.